Hi, this is Damien again, and we are continuing our series of learning how to count salsa and bachata. We've done a bunch of videos now. Hopefully you've seen those. We're now starting to mix in some elements of dancing. Again, no feet, no legs. Last time we counted with our shoulders, and we counted every beat. One thing to keep in mind is when we eventually dance salsa, I'm just talking beginner dancing. You will dance the 1, 2, 3 step of the count, and you sort of pause on 4, meaning you don't take a step with your foot on 4, and same with 8. So again, we're just treating everything as 4 count, just to keep it simple. So in this song, what we'll start to do is, instead of counting every beat, we will use with your shoulders or your fingers. I think you should count every beat in your brain. You want to count every beat, but we'll start to use our arms to do just the salsa, to correspond to salsa steps. Again, I'm not moving my lower body. I'm actually crouched here. I'm on my knees to make sure. And so you'll see we move the arms essentially 1, 2, 3, slow, 5, 6, 7, slow, or just count to that 4. Okay, so today we're going to count Yo Tambien by Romeo Santos featuring Marc Anthony. It's probably my favorite salsa song. I'm not going to say it's easy. It has some big breaks in it. It has a lot of drama. It's a great song. So again, this is in my Learn to Count Salsa Spotify playlist. So if you want to listen to it, take a look there. Otherwise, we're going to count it right now. Pick up the count now. I think it's probably
12.
I could be so easily wrong. Oop. There it is. So make sure you have the bass count going. And now we're going to start to do the arms. Again, we don't move on 4. Okay. Now again, I am not a dance instructor. My arm movements are known to be bad. I would say, go to real classes and you will learn how to move correctly from real instructors. Pretty sure I have it actually totally backwards. It should be. So you can put some hate on YouTube for me. Now with the core beats, your arms will move on the core beats. Again, to go back to our normal counting. Not slow, right? Let's go back to our shoulders for a minute. And the arms. Again, only with the arms, I'm skipping 4 to correspond to steps. I would advise that when you do learn arms, whether it's in class or later, I would try to learn them without your feet. I think it really complicates things when you're doing both at the same time. Again, those core beats make it really easy to know when to move your arms. mean, Romeo Santos and Marc Anthony back and forth. What a great song. And you should read the translation of the lyrics. It's pretty good. You'll want to know this song. I mean, you're going to hear it. So, it's a big break, right? How's it going, huh? The chill out at the end here is kind of. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Again, probably my favorite song. Listen to it on Learn to Count Salsa playlist, or buy it would be a good idea because it's awesome and it's worth owning. You'll probably hear it in the club as well. So thanks. I'll see you next time.